in front. How will the defense respond after giving up that type of a return?
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Down to the 30 after a gain of 3. Give him 3 there on the first play of the game, and it's second down.
It's a pickup of
now a carry for Edwards-Helaire. Taking it right down Broadway. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, 30 yards. And the Chiefs are going to take a first quarter lead. And his kick is good to make it 7-0 KC.
Makes the score Chiefs 7, Texans nothing.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further.
First and 10 at their own 13-yard line.
Watson will bring up the Texans here, first and 10 at their own 13. From the gun, he'll set up to throw. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
The tackle made by
not the kind of gain that we'll go absolutely crazy for, but it's the kind of gain that you need to have when you're running back in the NFL. And Clyde Edwards-Helaire, with that low center of gravity and strength, he's going to get those tough, gritty yards for you when necessary.
On second and 9, Mahomes. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down. The turnover put him in great field position. They don't want to squander it with third down coming up.
No, not at all. And you know what else you do? You make your defense mad.
Yeah.
They got you the football, gave you a great opportunity. You got to cash in and get some points.
They need to get to the 29 if they want to pick up a first here on third down. From the gun, it's Mahomes. And it's complete to Kelce. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Travis Kelce, 38 yards. And the Chiefs are able to extend their lead. Not even 2 minutes into this football game, already we've had 2 scores.
You know how much I like to read about teams of old, right? The teams of yesteryear. There were some teams that were known as the point-a-minute teams. Well, obviously in a 60-minute game, that's 60-plus points. But 2 touchdowns in the first 2 minutes? My calculator doesn't operate that well.
And now on the other side, they better wake up. They haven't even gotten off the bus yet. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards.
Their own 21-yard line.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14-0 already as they come up first and 10. Buying time to his left. He'll try and run it. And he'll go out near midfield at the 49. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down. Last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced a ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off, and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted, thrown back across his body. picked off by Bashaun Breeland. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line. First quarter, and now he already has two interceptions.
Yeah, he's got to guard against being tentative from this point forward, though. He's got to still make the right reads, make the proper throws. I've seen guys in this league throw four interceptions in a game and win. He's got to understand, put it behind you, keep pressing forward.
And he'll be brought down just shy of the 45.
The ball carrier.
Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
Here's Edwards-Helaire.
And he's got Rome. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown.
Clyde Edwards-Helaire
with his second touchdown in this opening quarter. And the Chiefs are able to grow their lead. Boy, these guys are off to the races, Charles. 20-0 already, extra point pending.
Yeah, you always hear that term. They just boat race someone. Heck, it's car race, motorcycle race, plane race, whatever you want. Right now, they are sprinting fast.
Whoa! He just yanked that one well to the left, and no good.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off.
Fields it in the middle of the end zone.
And no effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
Right out of the gate, we're gonna get a delay. Clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive.